But if you want somebody to
really kept tabs on each other in terms of their rivalry, but in terms of their friendship, they in terms of their friendship. By others in the way that it was. They really figured out how to have that friendship along. And yeah, I guess once Judy kind of became captain. Became captain. Yeah, I guess.
Not an easy thing to do.
Once Judy kind of became captain. Once Judy kind of became captain, a lot of things changed in terms of my relationship with Bally.
So I think some of her most remarkable performances and Scottish personalities coming together there, no question. And us on the bench as our team, and all these Israelis making a lot of noise, and their numbers of noise. And all these Israelis making a lot of noise. And their number one player was number 11 in the world at the time.
So we were working with a lady called Eleanor Press. time, who was a great team member and support to us, and she set up some team member and support to us, and she set up some school, some spicy. Up some schools, work some spice station. Us and she set up some schools for us to visit. And she set up some schools. She set up some schools for us to visit, and that was it. Once Bao went to these deprived
she'd be on the court with the kids within an hour.
Lamb chops. So who gave you that?
Lamb chops.
So who gave you that?
Do you remember when she gave you? When I was a baby. When?
Do you remember when she gave you?
When I was a baby.
Play with it, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What about you? This is Chibarashka. Yeah, Aunt Selena got me it when I was a wee, like a toddler or something.
Yeah.
You're only 6 months old, yeah. Remember?
Yeah. What's the kind of toy?
Russian.
It's
Russian.
So it's Russian? So did she go all the way to Russia? Russian. So did she go all the way to Russia and get that for you?
Where did she get it from?
I think Moscow.
Moscow. Wow.
Where did she get this from?
I think that was
America.
Yeah. Did you see it?
Very intimate place. You spend a lot of time with each other, and it will either break you or make you. And for us, we fell in love. And that was it. I suppose it's history. You know, the break you. And for us, we fell in love.
Yeah. Oh yes. Yeah. Oh yeah. Very. Very.
And we were both crying our eyes out. It was so hurtful for us because we knew we'd lost our Olympic spot. Ali, a spot in the Olympics, and they gave her a spot in the British team, which was just incredible. And Bali, you'll have that. And Bali. And
It was, I think it was during Wimbledon, and I couldn't wait. I couldn't wait to tell her. And I was watching her play a match, and I was sitting there going, I cannot wait, because I knew she would just. She was just, oh, you'd think you'd given her the world.
And I played really well, and also I find enough how I find out today that I'm going to be in. I find out today that I'm going to be an Olympian.
She was happy to represent this country, you know, and she did well. You know, to be over there as well, to try this experience, you know, and she was very excited. And when she find out this is news, she was very happy. So
I appreciate it.
She was very happy, yeah. And well,
yeah, I just remember them getting, you know, really excited about it all, and you know, I remember the day.
Yeah, we did. We come on up.
Sorry, it's just bringing back some memories. We're on really good terms, and yeah, it was just a moment for us to just sit each other. I guess we were grateful to have each other.
Bally wanted so much to be married, to have a normal life. was a fair to life. I do remember seeing her in a dress. She was beautiful, and she was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. And the memories of the wedding are so strong in me. And we had everyone we loved there. And she was absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. But Bally just
five-minute timer, Pomodoro break.
It's gorgeous, gorgeous, a lovely venue, lovely wedding. I think at that time she was. It's gorgeous, gorgeous, a lovely venue. And your lovely wedding.
She looked amazing. Princess. You could have picked a better time of year to get married. It was very frosty outside, and you know, beautiful Christmas decor.
Had something special. Her and Nino had and yeah, I was just really happy.
A career in coaching, building up her academy.
Right thing, she was just so it was the right thing. She can really begin. Thank you. really begin.
Grinded the dog. What you should do, apparently, with Pomodoro is if you have to take an impromptu break, you reset the timer.
But on the day of the wedding, yes, she
on the wedding day she had
a lot.
She had to go back to her room a couple of times to have a rest. She wasn't really able to learn about her. You know, how she was feeling that day. She really wasn't feeling fantastic. She was coughing a lot. She had to shorten her wedding vows because of the coughing. And, you know, even at the meal, she was always trying to keep a smile on her face, and she always did. She wasn't really able to do much of the father-daughter dance either. Because of how unwell she felt, but as I say, she continued to have a smile on her face. And the next day, she wasn't really able to learn about her. She wasn't really back to her room a couple of times to have a rest. And the next day, as everyone was leaving the hotel, we said,
the start of it really, which nobody really knew, so even then she already had it. Apart from that, it was a lovely day for her. She just wasn't feeling well, but obviously we know now what it was. And that was the start of it really, which nobody really knew, so even then she already had it. Apart from that, it was a lovely day for her. And eventually when she did go to the doctors, it was...
You know, I will.
And eventually, when
She was in hospital for a few days, and after a couple of days, she said, "Neen, please come in." And she said,
To represent this country, you know, and she did well. She did really well.
You were proud of her seeing her.
Yeah, it's like, us, like we're proud of you, you know, and this was fantastic. Yeah.
You don't to talk about it there, and obviously the terrible news just after her wedding that her illness had developed into something else, and that cancer diagnosis must have been a horrific shock for everyone.
Yeah, when she called me, you know. She called me early morning, I remember, you know, and she tried to protect, you know, to my feeling, you know, and said quiet, how to say, soft, you know, said about this is. And like for me, it's a world like set up and down, you know, like I couldn't believe. Protect, you know, to my.
You know, I couldn't actually believe that she was telling us those words, and words. I couldn't actually believe that she was telling us those words.
It was just so quick. It was just horrible.
Those words.
It was just so quick. It was just horrible. We're all just... It's so quick. It was just horrible. No.
Remember, I was running out of... It was a great support for us, no doubt, to have him there. And he left the hospital now. And he left the hospital once and... when he used to go and play football on a Saturday morning. And so it was a great thing for her to have her dad there help. To go and play football on a Saturday morning.
Was another fight for her.
All my friends tried to help. You know, I had a couple conversations. You know, we started to prepare, you know, to to, you know, to have operation kind of this is. But this is so, so fast, you know, it's happened so fast, so, you know. It's unbelievable. And like we didn't have time to save.
I think it was incomprehensible. I think
like we didn't have time to save her.
It was incomprehensible because she was such a, like I said, such a force of nature, such a vibrant. That she'd been dealt. Truly shocking and unbelievable that she'd been dealt this awful, awful blow.
I said it's not over for us. I said we're going to keep fighting.
Just so worried.
It was because obviously she didn't know what was happening.
I used to watch some. Amazing. I used to watch someone who had.
People as well.
I'm sure.
Yeah, of course. She will be all the time part of our life, yeah. And the reason maybe they're doing this is because to, you know, to have this memory about her, you know. Not only us as family, people as well. People to remember, because person live until people remember them. This person, and like every year we, you know. She with us like every day. people to remember, because personally, you know, not only us as family, people as well. People to remember, because person live until people remember them, this person. And people as well. People to remember, because person living to Nivilna Srebrenica. Girl been on my hands all the time, you know. She with us like every day. Because person living until people remember them, this person. And like every year we, you know, this is time, trying to get together and
this time code thing was a bad idea. I'll just delete it. It's obviously struggling. It's a pity. Okay, we lost that. Back to full capacity. Let's just export that.
The pressure to win is always there. The pressure for Bal to win was there from the beginning.
By this
on after every point, she was loud, she was vocal, she'd do whatever it took to get over the line. She was an extraordinary competitor. She absolutely loved the sport. She was powerful, very dangerous to play against. Just the never say die attitude, the come ons after every point. She was loud, she was vocal, she'd do whatever it took to get over the line. She was an extraordinary competitor. She absolutely loved the sport. She was powerful, very dangerous to play against.
Loved the sport, 41:59.
Loved the sport. She was powerful, very dangerous to play against.
You best describe her as a warrior.
So I need to copy this time code. is... SRT. Keep it relative because I'm going to change the time code. I'll leave the latch off from now so it matches the one on collaborate. And off it goes. See how long that takes to export. 38 minutes. In the meantime, well, I'll take a 5 minute break and see where it's at when I come back. See you in five. Sorry about that. End up going to thingy, but since I was up at 5 this morning and forgot to stream it, I think that'll work out. Now, what have I got in my exports folder? Let's call this. Okay, upload. Which will be version 5, isn't it? Let's do that. And it's version 4. Now, hopefully my thing still copied. Let's apply.
Best describe her as a warrior on the tennis court. Valley was feisty.
Okay, now hopefully this time code is still yes it is. Save that.
I'd I'd best describe her as a warrior on the tennis court. Vali was feisty. She had a lot of energy on the tennis court, and she was always fired up. And you would know it because literally after the first point, there'd be a big fist pump and there'd be a come on or a davai, and her presence was felt. So if you're up against her, you knew who you were up against. You knew.
Okay. Upload seems to have worked. Now I'm going to.